Double A, Trinity lost the opening weekend of the season to state champion Lancaster Catholic. Since then, the Shamrocks have been perfect, rattling off 10 straight wins. Tonight, they face the team that pulled off last week's shocker, Bermudian Springs. Early first quarter, Trinity with it deep in their own territory. The handoff and fumble! Shamrocks turned it over four times in the opening quarter, but Bermudian did not capitalize on any of them. Trinity takes over on its one-yard line, handoff goes to Adam Geiger, who bursts through the hole and finds no one on the other side. Where are the defensive backs? He sprints untouched 99 yards all the way to the end zone to give Trinity the lead. Later, the Shamrocks get another one. Patrick Dill back to pass. Nobody's open, so he takes off, and nobody's there to stop him. Trinity romps 48-12 to reach the district finals in Double A.